It's just rained, so number 34 to 37 is about my average, and it's going way high. That's 10 times. Shit. I've just taken a swipe off my car 15 minutes before this and got 200 counts, and then I looked at my window and it just started to rain properly. I've never seen it this bad. 749 counts per minute. That's shocking. 775. I'm going to have to turn this off in a second and check it out in millisieverts, microsieverts, whatever, I can't remember, I'm just blown away by this. 800 counts per minute. That's a swipe from practically most of my car, and they should normally do 1 square metre, but it only just rained. I just thought, why not? Some of the other measurements. 783, 799, 811. Pretty consistent as well, eh? Let's have a quick look see what this is with how much alpha there is there. 833. I'm going to put a piece of paper between this and the sample. Okay, I think this 833 was the highest. Okay. It's a normal little sheet of piece of paper, which we all know cuts out the alpha. We know there's quite a lot of beta there then, don't we? And possibly gamma, I'll check that in a second. 638, beta and gamma. I've never detected any gamma of any of the fallout that I've had. So we've had 700. Okay. Well, that's horrifically radioactive. And from the time, I just had to say, from the time I saw it raining, the time I got my gloves on and got my paper towel and went back outside, it stopped raining, so it was just a quick shower. Now, apparently, because of the weather forecast, we've got a lot more weather coming in. Maybe this is just the front of it and it's going to be the end of it, I don't know. Okay, let's check for some gamma. I know this isn't the best way of doing it, but my pancake probe turned the other way will cut out all beta particles, just like several layers of aluminium. Yeah, so it's going down. I don't think there's going to be any gamma. Number 34, 37 is my average. No, so there's no gamma there. don't need to look any more on that. So let's just skip that and there you go. Right, I'll be back in the moat. I'm just going to do a test with in some of the other settings. Jesus, guys. Bearing in mind, 340 is 10 times my background. So this looks like well past 20 times. What can I do?